I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We tune our rides, show them off, and race them. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I'll loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, the car's a loaner. Don't scratch it. You did it. Now come with me. Got something for you I think you're gonna like.
Right for you at the Media Information Center.
Some fine racing, which means you punch your ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out. This guy, on the other hand, wants to keep it on the streets. His name's Edgar Marquez, but you best call him Tio. He's the champion racer around here, the king of the quarter mile. You want to take a shot at him, it's going to take everything you've got. And maybe a few things I can teach you. You got talent, but I can give you skills. You see those cars? One of them's yours. Reward for winning that trial. It'll be a little tougher to earn the rest, though. You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys. Drifting, drag racing, you get the idea. You gotta run, and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel, and let's see what you got.
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
We'll be right back.